When life leaves you
high and dry. What's your name?
Isabel!
Does this girl have a name?
Isabel.
Maybe.
That's perfect. It's a date.
Sure. Whatever.
Are these plans more important than your future self?
Blah, blah, blah. Is that what you really want, though? Look, just because I know what I want doesn't mean I always get it. Okay, but at least I'm honest with myself about what I want.
I've never been out with anyone like you before.
Meaning
someone that I really like. So, one more.
You, your dad, and your mom.
One more.
What do you want?
I want to take you out again.
One more. You shouldn't have done that.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
What do you mean nothing? You're just kissing me. No, you're not.
I love you.
Darren, stop. Please. I have a year to live, if that. Still love me now, Darren.
Life can be hard, son. That's why we make plans.
I don't believe in happy endings.
Well, believe in me, Iz.
You gotta go, Dad.
Unconditional. You have to stop saying I love you. Or maybe. The only way to learn about life is by living. And I've learned that every moment is your moment. Sometimes they're beautiful. Sometimes the moments are messy. If you can manage to look past your own fears and everyone else's expectations.
She's not gonna die! She's not gonna die! Someone help us! What are you doing in this place?
This is the last one.
The reward is your life.
Oh, it's okay. You gave me my happily ever after.
And in my life, I was loved.
I'll love you long after you gone.
So, Darren, one more?
One more.